Derek Redmond, the best form he's shown since he broke the British record.
He was in great shape, you know, he was had a chance, possibility of maybe getting a medal there.
The Cuban Hernandez has got Redmond to aim at, and so too in lane number three is Steve Lewis, but Redmond's got off very fast indeed, and so too is Ismail of Qatar. Down the back straight, he's the fractional leader. Bada of Nigeria has gone very quickly, and Redmond has broken down. He's on the track, kneeling down, and Derek Redmond, on his injury problem, the jinx has struck again.
Running down the back straight, I heard a funny clap or a pop, and I honestly, for a split second, thought I'd been shot. And then, obviously, I realised I've pulled a hamstring. And then when the pain sort of died down, I remembered where I was and what I was doing, and I remember thinking, quick, you're in the Olympic semi-finals, you prat, get up and start running. And I got to the 200-metre mark after hobbling 50 metres and looked across and all the guys had finished, and it pretty much hit me that, you know, it ain't going to happen, it's all over.
I would have laid there. You know, to be honest, there's no way I would have got up, because hamstring, when you got a hamstring, you know you got a hamstring.
He just wants to finish. His dad's trying to run under the track to stop him. He's going to tell him, Derek, don't.
The old man went to put his arms around me, and I was just about to try and push him off because I thought it was someone else. I didn't see him. He sort of jogged from behind. And he said, look, you don't need to do this. You can stop now. You haven't got nothing to prove. And I said, oh, I have. You know, get me back into lane five. I want to finish.
Now in the greatest arena in sport, he's getting the cheer of the games.
I would never have wanted to be in Derek's shoe at that time. You know, it was a sad moment. It was a, you know, a great moment, you know, in the sport, to be honest.
It's a figure, a picture that just stays in your mind forever, because you don't want to see any athlete having to go through that. You just knew how destroyed he was and just how much that race meant to him.